Hail to the D6 players, and especially to all the Necromunda players. I get quite some responses to my video that there are some solitaire players hanging out with the Necromunda game somewhere in their closet, definitely deeply in their soul. I'm forced to make new episode about Necromunda. I get quite silenced for a couple months because after I moved to Europe I have to find a new flat and I'm building up a new living with my girlfriend. But as you can see, I have quite some bit of my scenery already here at home, so I'm working on building up the playing area. I just feel the need to say hi to all you guys out there hanging out with Necromunda. There are some 5 players in America who are actively playing. I definitely appreciate it. And guys, if you made some photos or some videos, just shoot the link and we'll definitely appreciate this activity and we will be more than happy to check you out. What are you doing? How your underhives look like. There were some questions about gaming system and someone was asking to make a video about it. I definitely will make one of those after I build up my underhive and it will be able to host some game here in the house. I just went through a lot of podcasts in last week. I'm listening to 40k radio and now I check out the D6 generation and Dice Like Thunder and Words and Radio. They have one of their last podcasts is mostly about Necromunda games, so I'm recommending to check it out. The guys there are going pretty well, basically through all the rules you need to know or about all the basics, so you get nice insight what the games look like. It's quite close to second edition of Warhammer, I guess. And it's not even so far from Warhammer at all. There are some changes about movements and maybe a little easier charging and close combat, but overall, you know, for the game gamers, fantasy, Warhammer gamers, it's all the same plus minus. It's more detailed for small gangs and there is that big RPG side of the rules, but that's basically, I think, what makes us play this game and appreciate it that much. Well, so you can check the episode. So before I made some videos where you can see and listen to the rules, you definitely can check those guys out and listen to their podcast about Necromunda. That's definitely my tip. Well, see you all soon and I hope I will find more time to build up my city here and then I can invite you to some little action. Stay tuned and